Now one of the scariest home invasions you'll probably ever see. Two masked gunmen barge into a house with guns blazing as a mother hides in a bedroom trying to protect her 7-year-old son. Les Trent explains what happened next.
It's a heart-pounding home invasion. A young mom opens the bedroom door and is met by a barrage of gunfire. The drama started when a guest of the homeowners pulled into the driveway of a swanky home in Hialeah, Florida. Two masked gunmen appear out of nowhere and force the driver inside. The homeowner is there with a bunch of pals he's invited over to watch the NBA finals when the armed robbers burst in. They ordered everyone to the floor. Mom Ansley Pacheco was in her bedroom when she heard the chaos in the family room.
I said, "Don't shoot me, my son is in here."
One gunman opened fire.
He started shooting at me. They shot at me about six, seven times.
That's when she grabbed her handgun and fired back. That's when her husband and his buddy took the weapon from her and went after the thugs. Still in shock, the Pacheco family screamed in terror. Thankfully, no one was injured, but Ansley Pacheco's home is now riddled with bullets. WSVN-TV reporter Sheldon Fox pointed out the number of holes.
In the closet door, in the bathroom door, on the headboard of the bed, and on the television.
The 26-year-old beauty is a model with a large social media presence, more than 160,000 followers on Instagram. It is not known if the gunman knew who she was.
They could have killed me. They could have killed my son. They were shooting right over his head. They didn't care.
Wow. Fortunately, no one was hurt. The suspects are still at large.